What's that up there?
It's my phone.
So what's it doing up there?
Recording the road.
Huh?
Recording the road.
What do you mean recording the road?
Like a dash cam?
Huh?
Like a dash camera?
Yeah.
Like that.
Now, what's the purpose of this, young lad?
I don't know.
Oh, you just want to do it, huh?
Yeah, just to see if you
just to see how it works.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wes is Troy Muffler. I can remember when I was a young punk kid. I wouldn't stop and let him across there, would he? Buzz in 52. He said, I'm going to put dual glass packs on. Well, they're cheap. Dual glass packs are cheap. And I said, oh, no, no. The guy worked in the shoe department where I worked at Yankee Store. So I was watching. There's a road that goes all the way up from Pequawk. And it's called 66. So I'm going to look on there. Half-ass, no sweets diet. But Chris, this is Easter time. I want some. But that was smart. Wait till the light turns.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's what we was doing.
Man.
We thought
she
about
blew that
time.
Stop sign.
Huh?
She blew that stop sign.
Oh, well, you know, they're just there for the out-of-town people. But then he went and told me about these sensors he's had. 100.